Our 100-gallon coolant tank sits on the right-hand side of the machine, along with the chip tray, where it's fed chips and coolant from the large auger that's running anytime the spindle is turning.